Hello, long time no see YouTube. Can't really say why I've been gone, just didn't feel like doing YouTube. But today, for a year, I think it was the last time I uploaded today, I'm gonna go with my mates to watch Weymouth v Hereford. I'm gonna vlog this because it's one of Weymouth's biggest games this year, and yeah, just feel like it, you know. If you want to see more of this, let's try and hit two likes on another one of these home matches or away. The time is now nearly two. I'm meeting my friend Alfie at about 20 past two, so I'll see you at the game.
What we do here is go back, 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 back.
The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feathered road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that meth is pro, promethazine, yeah, stepping stone.
2-0. Oh, we were absolutely shit, I may have to say, but I guess Hereford are one of the best teams in the league, and I guess you lose some, don't you? But yeah, it was really poor, to be honest, today. I mean, we got a penalty, and I basically I forgot to record it, but even if I record it, it wasn't Mal so pissed when he missed it. I think it was Harry. No, it wasn't Harry Baker that took it, but I can't remember. But he missed it. We could have got back in the game, though, that's the thing. And the first two goals, the first goal. What, Travers, what are you doing, mate? I mean, come on, you could have just collected that easily. And second goal, alright, it was a pretty good goal, and the goalkeeper had no chance, but still, the defender could have closed them down. But oh, I guess next week, maybe. It's Basingstoke next week, and they lost today, so could be good. I think they're bottom region of the table. I don't know where Weymouth are right now. I haven't looked at the table, but I'll probably put it on the screen right now. And I've got to say, it was quite a fun day today. Yeah, it's all right. If this video, like, if you like this, then I'll make another one of these. As I say, at the start of the video, two likes, and I'll do Basingstoke next week, and maybe we can get a win out of it. Anyway, sorry I've been away for a while. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.
Yeah, you wanna lay the hands on me. Yeah, but he should see the way she dance on me. Yeah, wishing I ain't had no pants on me.